economically, but it's gotten much worse since about 1973. And I think that it's bad for all of us. Not just those people who are poor or those people who are unemployed, but for many of us who are on the brighter side of the income divide. It's because I think that it is undermining democracy, and it's undermining the economic system.